I don't know how I can adjust the sound. The game's too loud, or I don't talk loud enough. I noticed that. And maybe I can adjust it in here. Music, speech volume. I guess, I don't know. We'll play a little bit more. Anyway. Okay, I'm not confused. It's at the safe house. Now I'm back here at this tower thing. Oh god, that, oh, I didn't die. No, that's one way to do it. I don't want to do it. But I'm out here. Okay, let's go. Kick some zombies, but we're gonna kick either way.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Okay, let's see if I can get there. Oh. Alright, I know what that is, man. What is that? That's beeping. Oh. Okay. It's dark now, and I'm pretty much... gotta get to the tower. Shit. Oh, no. Stay away. Yeah, okay. Almost there. Oh, look at the brother over there. Oh, shit, there's one there too. Oh, gosh. Okay. Gotta be. Alright, come on. Run faster. Almost there. Oh, me too. There's one up there. You see it? Look at him. So. Okay, maybe I was better than what I thought. Oop. Come on, don't. Black Assassin's Creed. When you're avoiding shit.
Hey, Crane, I got a second. I want to patch through to somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Huh? Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
I'm happy to help.
Give me a gun.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
I need a gun. I'm sorry.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that Antis in.
I need all the health.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo. Uh-huh.
Can I get some antis in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Friend, Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Yeah, let's just wait until morning because I would just want to sleep.
I don't know who you are, and frankly, I don't give a shit. So stay out of my sight.
Oh, hey now. $3,000. I only have 2,100. Let's see here. There's God. Need alcohol. Don't we all need alcohol?
Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. But this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Hmph.
I'm gonna go this way.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. The wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake antizine. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Right, understood. Thank you.
Short knife, short fisherman balls, big ass.
You Jafar?
Oh, understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay! Jesus! You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Okay, yes,
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there. Okay.
Not that. Okay, let's close this. I don't want to try to come in while I'm sleeping. Cause it's just weird. Alright, let's take a nap. Well, that didn't wait until later. Not 1 hour, hopefully tomorrow. I think I overslept. Okay, no, I didn't. This morning. Beautiful day in the neighborhood.
How you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know, I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right, all right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Anything.
sends the aircraft? The government?
Damn it. Military ship. Okay. Craft, okay. Survivor booster XL button. Master backpacker. Barter. I'll just go with the backpack. I need more. Carry more weapons and stuff.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Special deal, man. But need survival rank 7. Of course.
Ill for ya.
Sure.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Hey, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Okay. Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
I think I'll just give this a rest for now. Good time. Take a break. If you're watching, thank you. And I think I'll just give it a rest for right now. I'll be back later. Good night, or morning.